mean, if we'd have chosen each other over the family, who knows what would have happened. Everyone gets nostalgic at weddings. I love you, Brandon.
I love you too.
Eliza knows about us. Your history.
I was standing at the counter. I was waiting for the change. When I heard that old familiar music start, it was like a lighted match had been tossed into my soul. It was like a dam had broken in my heart. After taking every detour, getting lost and losing track, so that even if I wanted, I could not find my way back. After driving out the memory of the way things might have been, after I've forgotten all about us, the song remembers when we were rolling through the Rockies, we were up above the clouds, when a station out of Jackson played that song. And it seemed to fit the moment, and the moment seemed to freeze, when we turned the music up and sang along. And there was a God in heaven, and the world made perfect sense. We were young and were in love, and we were easy to convince. We were headed straight for Eden, it was just around. Song remembers well. I guess something must have happened, and we must have said goodbye. And my heart must have been broken, though I can't recall just why. A song remembers well.
Brandon, classical music is, it's like your one true love.
We don't always get to have our one true love.
Well, for all the miles between us, and for all the time that's passed, you would think I haven't gotten very far. And I hope my hasty heart will forgive me just this once, if I stop to wonder how on earth. But that's just a lot of water underneath the bridge I burned. And there's no use in backtracking around corners I have turned. Still, I guess some things we bury are just bound to rise again. For even if the whole world has forgotten, the song remembers well. Yeah.
I know.